We found out we were going to be able to work with BILT and do this XR training with Apple Vision Pros and developing a couple of our projects. And we were really excited to see what we could do with it.
So usually on this first couple of nights, I'll turn around, there's 15 people standing behind me wanting to know, hey, what should I do next? What's going on?
It took away a lot of questions that we would normally get. They all knew the first step was nailing on the boxes.
BILT immerses them into the project before they actually physically touch anything.
You can just go back and rewind. You know, you could skip ahead and see the step, see it right in front of you, you could move it around. There's so many ways you could use BILT. Definitely very cool.
As soon as they got in the shop, they were able to mount the boxes square level and plumb with very little instruction that I had to spend time on, where in the past that was one of the things I had to really emphasize over and over again.
We had only two or three students that weren't out of the 17 not caught up with the rest of them, which is really pretty good. So it took that middle ground and brought it up to the higher ground. Definitely increased the productivity of that first project.
Everybody got to work, everybody did what they were supposed to do, everybody stayed on task.
My first project, I'm so excited, but I kind of get confused, where do I start? And it's great that with the XR, I can see how they get started first, whether it just comes to what wire goes to what screw.
I noticed that there wasn't a lot of twists in the wire, and I noticed all the wires were ran straight. Just because they saw it, they knew that they had that imprint because of that visual, what the XR headset. It's as if I'm one-on-one teaching you and 16 other people the same exact thing in the same exact way and manner.
We actually had zero polarity issues, which was one of the things that I was surprised about. Also, the neatness of the projects, they saw what it was supposed to look like right off the bat.
With the Apple Vision Pro, they're immersed in that environment, so they don't have any other option but to focus on the project itself. They are a visual learner. They can physically immerse themselves in that reality.
I was never a good listener. I'm more of a visual learner, so to be able to get an actual side to see it instead of just sitting there and hearing it nonstop, it was much easier. It made everything a lot more simple.
I could see instantly that there was a confidence level increased. They were over the moon with the graphics, so much more crystal clear, and it's so much more lifelike in front of you.
I used the BILT to get notes and everything because I was getting stumped. And then this project I just did, I blew right past it. It really helped.
Younger generations are gonna eat this kind of stuff up and really, it gives them something to be excited about with the learning process, which is good.